Hi guys, greetings from Free NEET team. Once the NEET exam was finished, we received a lot of comments in our video section. We received a lot of messages in WhatsApp and even direct phone calls from parents and students asking whether they will get the seat they are desiring. After comparing their marks with key, after arriving at approximate cutoff mark that they may get, they kept asking, I will get this mark, whether I will get into a government college or whether I will get a seat in the college I desire. So many inquiries were there, and we tried to provide as much information as we can to them. But thinking over about this, Free NEET team came to the conclusion that we need to do something about it to help students know their correct stand in a ranking. So we came up with livecutoff.com, a web service for students to know their actual or approximate ranking to the cutoff they got. To use the service, just go to livecutoff.com. There you will find NEET 2018. Just click the check your eligibility button. You will be redirected to this page where you would find the form asking your phone number, your cutoff mark which can be approximate or real, your hall ticket photocopy, your category, and the state from which you are from. So in the phone number text box, kindly enter your WhatsApp number so that it will be easy for us to contact you back with the data. In the cutoff mark, enter your approximate cutoff mark that you are getting after you have compared your answers with the key, and take a photocopy of your hall ticket and kindly attach it here in the choose file section. We are asking this only to know that whether you are an authentic user or not, and for no other reason. In the category, you select which category you are from, whether it is OC, BC, SC or ST, anything from which you are from, select it, and select the state from where you are from. Actually, if you are from Tamil Nadu, select Tamil Nadu. If you are from Pondicherry, select Pondicherry or anything, and click check my mark. Once you have done that, we will receive your data and we will send you back the ranking of you in our data server, which is a sample data, so that you can know, okay, these many guys have appeared for the exams, these are the marks they have gotten, and I stand here. The more the students they enter the mark, the more accurate the ranking will be. So we have done this to give the students a clear or at least a near accurate standing of their cutoffs and where they are standing in getting the seat they are desiring. Kindly use this service, share it to your friends. The more data we get, the more accurate your standing will be. We hope this initiative will help students to know whether they will get the desired seat in their desired college. Thank you. If you like this video, kindly subscribe to our channel and forward this service to your friends also, so they can use it and know their ranking. Thank you.